It is 3 something, and we just worked out, and now we're having cereal. So, are you all alone, Hennessy? Oh, there's more people now.
Okay. Hi, guys. Hi. Welcome back to Sourness Unleashed. So, as you might know by the title of this video, that all of these videos are at 3 a.m. And I don't believe any of that, but it's fun waking up early. And we have a light on back there, so that's why that's that. So should we start with the kid? Oh, this is our first video where it's like this in the video. The rest of them are like that because they're from my Instagram story. So do you want to open these? Oh, this is really good. You should try it. Oh, wow, they're big.
Ooh,
is this one larger?
I want
it. Wait, open it. Ah. Trade for lemon.
No.
What
did
I call it?
But it's mine.
What did I call it?
If I can open this.
So I'm not sure if it's like gum or... Oh, it breaks. Oh, there's a bunch of mini pieces inside.
We should try all of them, okay?
Oh, you have one for me.
We should try all of them.
Wait, we'll try them one by one. So we can eat it while we review the pops.
You need to show them.
It's good.
I call it.
No, you can't call them all.
I want them all.
But you can't have them all. They're good. So, this week is SDCC 2018. So I got this one from Barnes & Noble, from Stranger Things. What's this sticker? Billy and Karen. This is from a scene from season 2 Stranger Things. And I think they look good. He's holding a cookie. So that's from Barnes & Noble.
Okay. So next we have... Okay. Next we have Headless. I mean, nearly Headless and Nick. Oh. He's a 2018 summer limited edition. He glows in the dark. And he's from Harry Potter. So that's fun.
This one is exclusive because it glows in the dark and was also Barnes & Noble's. And if you look, his head is tilted because he's not headless. He's nearly headless.
That's so good.
And it jiggles. So, should we try the other flavors?
Yeah.
Let's try lemon.
That was...
You can open orange while I open lemon. What?
I barely cheated.
How did I cheat? We might add in a video where he glows, where you can see him glowing. So yeah, we've never had the Mamba Sour, but it's good.
I guess that one's good too.
Mm. I'm not sure but I'm probably, we might post another video the same day. Oh, I ordered another one from the SDCC San Diego Comic-Con. It's the Goose in Pajamas. Well, some people say Gus, but it's actually Goose because it has a diéresis on top of the U, so the two dots. Oh, orange is really good.
For personalized prices, you eat the gummy fast.
Ew, my face. Sorry, I didn't mean to get that close. Hopefully your eyes aren't scarred. So,
he finished his.
The Goose in Pajamas. It's a flocked one from Saga, which I've never read. The only reason I ordered it is because it's flocked and it's very cute. It's like a little seal holding a trident. I'll probably put a picture right here. So, yeah. These are all pretty good, and
okay.
We might post another video of me playing the harp. So, see you next time on Sourness Unleashed. Bye.